I am Santosh Gadinkar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing over the gyroscopic couple. In the gyroscopic couple, I am focusing over the aeroplane concept. Now this is a problem. An aeroplane makes a complete quarter circle of 40 meter. 40 meter is nothing but as per the formula, they are given R here. R is equal to 40 meter. That means at a point, curve, making aeroplane makes a curve. This is nothing but R. Towards the left. The left they have said it, right at the left, and flying it, V is equal to 175 km per hour. It has to be converted into 175 into 1000 divided by 3600. The answer for this one will be 48.64 meter per second. Now further, the mass of rotary engine, mass they are given it 400 kg, and radius of gyration K they have given it 300 mm. That means convert into meter, it will be 0.3 meter. Next, the engine runs at N they have given it 2500 rpm. It's a clockwise EW, clockwise condition, viewed from the rear end. We have to view from the rear end. Find the gyroscopic couple, that is G, we have to find out. What is the effect of the aeroplane towards when it is turned towards right instead of left? You have to find out both right and left here. Now this is the, what is the formula here? Formula will be G is equal to I omega omega p, where I is nothing but m k square into 2 pi n divided by 60 into v by r. Substitute the values here. What is m? M is nothing but 400 into k 0.3 whole square into 2 pi. N is nothing but 2500 divided by 2500 divided by 60 into v is nothing but 48.64 R40. Answer for this one is 1143.753 meter. Answer. Now the aeroplane they are given. This is the aeroplane as per the data. I'm just taking the rough diagram of the aeroplane. This is the rear end. This is a tail. This is nose. Viewed from the rear end. This is we call as a rear end. As per the, if the direction is here, I will rotate here. And this is my right hand. I will write here right here. And this is left hand. I will write left here. Now propeller direction is a clockwise. I will draw the clockwise direction. Clockwise. Now clockwise. Now I will hold the pen in a clockwise direction. This is the clockwise for me. Now this is the axis and thumb indicate direction. I will draw here. Thumb indicate direction. Now when it moves left direction in this way, this will be gyroscope effect and this is the reactive gyroscopic effect. Now you hold the pen in upward direction and show the direction in this way. Now here, this is the nose, this is tail. When it moves away in this way, now as per the diagram, now it moves in this way, the nose will be up, tail will be down. Write it. This is for left. Nose up, tail down. This is the effect. Now if you go for right side, same, the same effect will produce right. Right. This is the active gyroscope. This is a reactive gyroscope, and hold the pen in this way. This is the indicate directions. And now the effect will be, the effect will be nose down, tail up. Nose down, tail up. This is the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.